buddies, and welcome back to another video. Today is a Saturday, and I'm finally back from Dallas. this video, I'm just going to be doing some cool stuff for you guys. I'm going to the field about an hour with my brother, get some shooting, some passing, some stuff going on. I've been training on my own, but this is the first time I'm going with my brother, so I want to focus more on turning and passing, because I haven't been able to do that, because when I go by myself, and I can't do that stuff. So yeah, it'll be a fun session. And then after that, I'm gonna finish off with a little of a workout, and then I gotta get the big video up this afternoon, so that'll be exciting. And yeah, it'll be good. And then yeah, after that, I'm gonna go out with my friend too. He invited me to go to the Navy Pier. There's gonna be some fireworks and stuff, so I'll be recording that also for you guys. So that should be some cool footage. And yeah, that's kind of the plan for the day. Then I'll get back pretty late. So right now, I'm gonna get dressed and start packing up my stuff to head over to the field, and I'll see you guys over at the soccer field.
Make sure you're checking your shoulders.
Yeah, play. Okay, go. Play. Like that. Here, play.
Sorry.
Yep. Play. 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 See that? I need some of those.
Yeah.
Honey, what was that water?
That was good.
Soldier Field, which is huge. So I think that's why they were doing that.
Yeah.
Oh no!
That's the new badge. Look. That's a new badge.
That's not terrible.
Yeah, it's pretty good. I mean, obviously it's a bad.
Mm-hmm. I think they're for surely gonna get clapped.
Yeah, no, they're dead. Not a shot.
Got Chelsea shirt on.
Where?
Right there.
Oh, nice, it does.
It's in Europe, but.
Yeah. So I have to say that I'm biased towards the Premier League, but I have to say Manchester City next season to finally get over it. Over 100.
Twist and oh, look at this skyline.
Yeah, no. We go wow. You go out on the boat and you go right by another planetarium area and you get the whole thing.
Wow.
It's crazy. You'll see.
That's been live fireworks here on WDBM News Radio, and plenty of people along the lakefront taking the show in, likely congesting traffic a bit. Let's go live now to Abby Ryan with an update of those traffic conditions. Abby,
hello everybody. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. This is actually like literally a week after I recorded this. I already went my trip with Mexico, and actually this is the day that I got back. As you guys, could probably tell, haven't really been getting around to editing those videos. I wanted to get a video to you guys 2 days ago, but this video is uploaded a little bit later in my schedule. But now that I'm back, and then I'm going to be back on my summer plans, my summer scheduled working and training and stuff like that, my videos are going to be more consistent. So this week I'll be trying to get this video out, and also another video hopefully before the end of the week, which is a lot of my Mexico clips and stuff, so you'll be seeing that. And then I'll be getting back to my training vlogs and stuff like that. So yeah, really excited to be showing you guys my summer, and I'll be starting the off season after my next video. I'm doing another an off season series, like I've seen in other YouTube videos. Hopefully you guys will enjoy that and see what my plans look like, and see how I'll be preparing for preseason in our next and my last MLS next season. So yeah, that'll be exciting. Hopefully you guys look forward to those videos. And another word, I'm not going to be doing the giveaway in this video. I haven't had time to sort through the comments and figure out which I'm going to do. And yeah, I want to make sure that that's good and thorough. Make sure that I get a good random comment and that we can set that up and don't rush that process. So yeah, just look forward to that in the next video. I'll be announcing that, and I'll be getting that out to that person as soon as possible. So yeah. Just some updates on there. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. That training session is kind of what it'll be looking like this whole entire summer. And yeah, I'll be doing a lot more weight sessions and stuff, so I'll record that for you guys as well. And yeah, ready to grind this summer. And hopefully you guys enjoyed the video, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.